Not much action on the first nine, but then it kind of burst into life on the back nine. 10 under par for the tournament, one shot off the lead. You must be really pleased with the way things are going.
Oh, well, I haven't played well this whole year. I'll take 10 under after two rounds. I made a nice birdie on 12, then I made a 2 on 13, which is quite nice.
How did that happen?
It's always nice. I had 66 metres to the flag. I had a little lob wedge in there. Pitched about 6 feet short and just carried on going.
That's the way to do it, isn't it?
Yeah.
Besides that, your putter seems to be working particularly well today.
Well, it looks better than it actually was. I missed a couple of greens just on the fringes and stuff, which is always, it feels like you hit the green and then it just goes over the green. I only had 19 putts, which is why a lot of the greens are just like half a foot just off, and I basically putted close and then made it. But the putter's going really well, yeah.
18 was one of those as well. I mean, you putted that from off the green.
Is exactly the same. It's just like a foot off the green. And I mean, you don't chip from there. Not on this course. You just putt it.
And looking ahead to tomorrow, is that something you're not going to try and do?
Just try and have fun. That's all what it's about.